Assalamualaikum. Topic. Today's topics are idioms, paragraph comprehension of unit number. Paragraph comprehension of unit number 1, essay writing, class 10, subject English. Now coming to the idioms. First of all, before writing idioms, we will get to know what the idioms are. An idiom is a group of words that are used as a common expression whose meaning is not deducible from that of the literal words. Idioms zarbul misal kehlate hain jinka matlab unke alfaz se akhaz nahi kiya jata. So now coming to the idioms. Pass away, guzar jana. Her father had been passed away before the establishment of Pakistan. Pakistan banne se pehle unke walid guzar gaye. A far cry, taweel faasla. Peshawar is a far cry from Karachi. Peshawar Karachi se taweel faasle par waqia hai. Fool's paradise, bewakoofon ki jannat. If you think you can pass the examination without study, you are living in a fool's paradise. Agar tumhe lagta hai ki tum तैयारी के बगैर इम्तिहान पास कर लोगे तो तुम बेवकूफ़ों की जन्नत में रह रहे हो. अगेंस्ट टाइम, बहुत तेज़ी से. माय सर्कमस्टांसेस आर चेंजिंग अगेंस्ट टाइम, मेरे हालात बहुत तेज़ी से बदल रहे हैं. अ मैन ऑफ स्ट्रॉ, मामूली आदमी जिसकी अपनी राय ना हो. मिस्टर इरफान इज़ अ मैन ऑफ स्ट्रॉ बिकॉज ही इज़ लेड बाई हिज वाइफ. मिस्टर इरफान इज़ अ पर्सन हु फॉलो द इंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ हिज वाइफ. So it was 5 idioms. You have to write down it in your neat copy. Now coming to paragraph comprehension of unit number 1. Read the passage and answer the question. Unit number 1, page 2. Paragraph starts from humility and simplicity. Put some dots and you have to write the last line of your paragraph, prominent or elevated place. Questions. Question number 1. What were ingrained traits of Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam personality? Ingrained, prominent, permanent habits, permanent habits. Humility and simplicity were ingrained traits of Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam personality. Humility and simplicity. Humility, inkisari and simplicity, sadgi aap sallallahu alaihi wasallam ki shakhsiyat ke इनग्रेन ट्रेड्स, पुख्ता आदत थी. हाउ ही ट्रीटेड पीपल, वो लोगों से कैसा सलूक करते थे. ही नेवर मेड पीपल फील स्मॉल, अनवांटेड और एम्बेरस्ड. हाउ ही मीट द अफ्लुएंट एंड एम्पावरिश्ड, ही वुड मीट द अफ्लुएंट एंड द एम्पावरिश्ड अलाइक एंड नेवर मेड डिस्टिंक्शन ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ कास्ट, क्रीड एंड कलर. अफ्लुएंट, अ मैन हैविंग लॉट्स ऑफ मनी. Impoverished, a poor man. So he met both alike and never made distinction, farq karna, on the basis of caste, color and creed. Zaat, aqeeda aur rang ke bina par kabhi bhi farq nahi kiya. Question number 4. How would he sit in an assembly? Majlis mein wo kaise tashreef farma hote the? He would sit wherever there was a place available in an assembly and never sought a prominent or elevated place. मजलिस में जहाँ भी उनको जगह मैसर होती वो तशरीफ़ फरमा होते. एंड नेवर सॉट, और ख्वाहिश नहीं की, अ प्रोमिनेंट, नुमाया और एलिवेटेड प्लेस, आला मकाम की ख्वाहिश नहीं की. व्हाट वाज द रिएक्शन ऑफ अदर पीपल हु डिड नॉट, ही डिड नॉट नो हिम, वो लोग जो आप सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम को नहीं जानते थे उनका क्या रद्देमल होता था. पीपल हु डिड नॉट नो हिम कुड नॉट टेल हिम अपार्ट फ्रॉम द रेस्ट ऑफ हिज कॉमरेड्स, वो लोग जो आप सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम को नहीं पहचानते थे वो आप सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम और आपके रुफका के बीच में फ़र्क नहीं कर सकते थे. नाउ कमिंग टू एसे राइटिंग. सो देयर इज़ अ क्वेश्चन ऑफ 10 मार्क्स इन योर क्वेश्चन पेपर. यू हैव टू राइट एसे ऑफ 500 वर्ड्स. सो बिफोर राइटिंग एन एसे यू हैव टू नो द पैटर्न ऑफ एसे राइटिंग और हाउ टू राइट एन एसे. एसे राइटिंग, हाउ टू राइट एन एसे. यू कैन राइट अ गुड एसे, number 1, if you can write correctly, if you can express and arrange your ideas on a subject. Subject jo aapko topic diya gaya hai. There are 3 parts of an essay writing. The introduction. First of all, first part of essay writing is introduction. The first paragraph comprises of introduction. Write something in general about the subject of the essay in the first paragraph. First paragraph should comprise of general introduction of the subject. The main body. Write one paragraph about the subject of the essay. You may write one or more paragraphs about each main points. First of all, collect some points in your minds and then write on each point. It is your choice. You may write one paragraph, two paragraph, three paragraph of it. Now conclusion. Now coming to conclusion. After writing at least total four paragraphs, in last paragraph you have to give conclusion of the essay. Write something in the last paragraph of the essay as the conclusion. You may write something general about the subject on the basis of the main body. So conclusion is very important. So there are three steps of essay writing: the introduction, the main body. The main body comprises of so many points explained in paragraphs, and then conclusion. Now coming to four major types of essay. Now we have to know, as we have to know the writings, how to write an essay. Now we come to the four major types of an essay. Narrative essay. Narrative essay means telling a story. When you narrate a story, when you write an essay, it just seems that you are telling a story. In narrative essay, the writer tells a story about a real life experience. Narrative essay challenges students to think and write about themselves. So narrative story, in short you can say, it is telling a story. Descriptive essay, painting a picture. Descriptive essay means painting a picture. A descriptive essay paints a picture with words. So a descriptive essay, you choose and you select that kind of words which draw a picture in the reader's mind. A descriptive essay paints a picture with words. A writer might describe a person, place, object or event, memory of special significance. In this essay, the writer should show, not tell, through the use of colorful words and sensory details. The best descriptive essay appeals to the reader's emotion with a result that is highly evocative. So descriptive essay appeal the reader's emotion. पढ़ने वालों के एहसासात की तमसील करती है. Now coming to expository essay. Expository essay, just the facts. In expository essay, we just write about the facts and figures. The expository essay is an informative piece of writing that presents a balanced analysis of a topic. In an expository essay, the writer explains or defines a topic using facts, statistics and example. So in expository essay, we can write just the facts and the figures of the essay. Persuasive essay, convince me. In persuasive essay, you have to convince the writer. Like an expository essay, in its presentation of facts, the goal of the persuasive essay is to convince the reader to accept a writer's points of view or recommendation. So in persuasive essay, it is all about to convince the reader to accept the writer's point of view, or recommendation. The writer must build a cause using facts and logic as well as examples, experts' opinion and sound reasoning. So we have learned about four major types. There are so many types, but we just discuss four major types of essay: narrative essay, telling a story; descriptive essay, painting a picture; expository essay, just the facts; persuasive essay, convince me. So your activity is write down idioms, para comprehension, essay writing in your English copy. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स.